On an empty stomach.
Did you ever have an imaginary friend when you were a child, Miss Lake?
Did Stephen tell you that?
In a way. What sort of a friend was it?
A little girl. Didn't you ever have an imaginary playmate when you were little?
I was raised amidst the strife and tumult of 9 male and female siblings. It would have been madness to have met a death.